Okay, here's how I've set up the bird feeder stand. So far I've put suet log, some more suet, and a hummingbird feeder, which the hummingbirds are already checking out. And it was really easy to set up. Had one log hung on it. It wasn't leaning at all. I like that it has the things in the ground there to keep it more steady. So I haven't put the squirrel guard on yet, which I'll put up a little higher if I do. I'm going to wait and see if the squirrel's around here. Try to get into that.